On this episode of Pawn Stars, we show you how the Robinson Crusoe canopy was made to reduce the sunlight on moth fishes. Put up that fence. It used to be over here. Remember that gross part? Anyway, look how clean this water is. See, it looks a little cloudy. This is like day three after cleaning it. Shades are good from like 12 o'clock to 3 or something in the morning, though some of it's still in the sun. It's too bright out here for this fucking video. There's our new pond plant, the thing with the plume on the top that I yanked out of them people's yard. And there's our little wonderful beautiful pieces. Had to plant that in the ground, but it made a flower. And there's a little evergreen. Just all the way at the bottom. See the new bubble maker? Oxygen breeder thing. One pumpkin. Here's a Frankenstein one that's all misshapen. This one's bigger than a basketball. That one's looking pretty good. I had to do a little repair job with some duct tape. This one right here in the shade hidden. It's real big. Yes, Doodle wrecked the pumpkin patch. Chasing the fucking butterflies. The fence stops her from going into the pond, but it didn't stop her from love it. The little apricot tree or whatever the heck that is. Gigantic fern. Oh, at night the pond lights actually highlight that canopy thing, lights up. Looks really fucking cool at night. Alright, let's continue our tour. This is where I took the fencing down from. That fence used to be here. Clean that little shit up a bit. Oh, there's him. Lightning, whatever you call him. Kiki. Fucking White Walker eyes. Kiki. Come here, meow. Emperor meow. Baba Beans, I'm not calling you. Okadoka. Pump's working really good. I got the thing turned sideways. So it's dumping like half of the water and then making a waterfall with the other half to circulate. And as you can see, the fucking dogs love the water supply. Don't you doodle. Whisper doodle. Retarded doodle on voice. Look at Baba Beans. Baba Beans.